Hi guys. So I've been trying to film 6 months update for probably 2 weeks already, but finally I have some time to do it. So let's get started with baby A, Dennis, as always. So Dennis, he is really sweet and really gentle. He loves being focused on details. So for example, they have those like dices or the balls. So he doesn't focus just on like throwing things or just, you know, holding it, but he actually focuses on those small beads and letters. So it's really cute. He became a little bit shy. In the milestones, I actually read that it can be a milestone, which is kind of funny, but I've read that around 6 months old, babies can become shyer. So actually both of them are, but Dennis is more. Sometimes in the mall, when strangers come too close or try to touch babies, which of course I hate and I say not to do that, then he bursts into tears and is like hardcore crying. So it's really heartbreaking. But I think he's growing out of it slowly, hopefully, because yesterday we were in a restaurant and there were many people around and he was fine. So yeah, fingers crossed. He sits up, still with the support, I would say. He still is trying to work on his balance and sometimes he falls and it's kind of funny. He can spend on his tummy hours and hours, and he tries to push himself up and backwards. So he started to kind of crawl or move backwards. So I cannot leave them anymore unattended in the room even for 5 seconds because I find them in a different spot. What else? Today, or actually yesterday, he started to bubble like mama, baba. So he experimenting with B and M. It's not like so pronounced as mama yet, but yeah, but he's trying to make va 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 va, those consonant, which is really cute. He still makes blueberries with his saliva. They both eat salads, so for now it's just oatmeal cereal, winter squash, sweet potatoes and carrots. We are trying to introduce something new every 4-5 days since 6 months mark, and they are doing really good. Of course all the food is everywhere around, but yes, but they are doing good, they are doing great. They are actually trying to like chew and swallow, so I'm happy I waited till 6 months old because I know that they are ready. Now Demir is super funny. He gets mad, like mad, and he started to make funny sounds when he gets pissed, like wah wah, like it's like screaming, not crying anymore, not buzzing anymore, but like screaming, and it's kind of, it's funny. We are saying okay, let it go. sometimes he cannot reach a toy, for example, so he's trying his best to reach it, but he cannot, and he gets so mad. So they're completely different, completely different. Dennis is trying to reach a toy as long as he possibly can. Even though he doesn't succeed, he doesn't get angry. Demir, though, he tries to do things as quick as possible, and he gets angry if he cannot do it. So for example, he's trying to crawl. Now he is not crawling, he is what we call plowing. He lifts his butt and pushes forward with his legs, but his arms are still under his body. So he basically plows with his face, and he sometimes gets a carpet burn, which is hilarious. Poor baby. He sits up pretty nice. He started to support, maybe even 2 weeks ago, he started to support himself while sitting with his arms, so he maintains balance nice. Both of them like to stand up when, of course, when we hold them. They make really cute faces, like they are really proud of themselves. And when we actually put them next to a sofa or futon or ottoman or some like padded furniture, they actually stand up. So it's kind of a big deal, I guess. We try not to stand them up too much because I'm afraid it would be detrimental to their joints. So like all the standing up and jumping in Jumparoo is limited. I just believe that they will stand up on their own when they are ready for it. So yeah, the same with sitting up. We don't try to force them to sit up. Usually in all the like high chairs or loungers, they are leaning back a bit, so they are never like forced to sit up. They love being held by mommy and daddy, and they react not only to funny sounds anymore, but they react to funny faces and body language or funny situations. So if something falls or if Karma, our beagle, drops bone, they start laughing too. So they started noticing all out of normal or like all extraordinary situations around them, which is amazing. I think it's really, really cool. How I would sum up 6 months is that now they are really, really cool to play with. Everyone enjoys tummy time in the house. Sometimes if they are slightly more fussy or if they didn't have enough naps, we just go out in a stroller and they look around, and they are usually fine as long as somebody doesn't want to touch them. So yes, we do enjoy tummy time and play time, and they really are I love my boys, what can I say? Okay, this is probably all for today. See you next time. Bye.